Hey, put your fur boots on. Down the Cypress Avenue, with a childlike vision slipping into view. The click and clacking of the high heel shoe. Bud and Fitzroy, Madam George. Marching with the soldier boy behind. He's much older now with hat on, drinking wine. And the smell of sweet perfume comes drifting through. The cool night breeze like Shalimar. And then your self-control lets go. Suddenly you're up against the bathroom door. The hallway lights out front are getting dim. You're in the front room touching him. And that's how they're making all the stops. Kids out in the street collecting bottle tops. Gone for cigarettes and matches to the shop. A happy chicken, Madam George. Ah, that's when you'll fall. Sitting on a sofa playing games of chess, with your folded arms and history books you glance into the eyes of Madam George. And you think you found a bag. You're getting weaker and your knees begin to sag. In the corner, playing dominoes and drag. The one and only Madam George. And outside, the frosty window raps. Says be cool, I think that it's a cop. Stands up, drops everything she got. It's not easy now, you know. Ah, now she says you gotta go, gotta go. Catch a train from Dublin up to Sandy Road. In the winter rain and fog and such and snow. Keep on going, keep on going on. Ah, we all said goodbye, all goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. We know you're pretty far out. Yeah, well. All the little boys coming round, they got gold cigarette lighters in their pockets. Walking away from it all. So cool. So cool.